Thibaut Courtois will definitely leave Chelsea this summer, according to former coach. Thibaut Courtois will leave definitely Chelsea this summer, according to his former Belgium assistant coach. The Blues keeper has under a year left on his Stamford Bridge contract, with Real Madrid pushing for his signature. Chelsea are already seeking a replacement. Graeme Jones, who has joined West Brom to work with Darren Moore, helped Belgium to a third-place finish at the World Cup. And asked if he could see Courtois now leaving, he told TalkSport, "I think definitely in Thibaut's case. I think he has got under a year left on his contract now, and I can only see him moving. Obviously he won the Golden Gloves at the World Cup. He's obviously won the Golden Glove at the World Cup, and he had a fantastic tournament. I think he'll move on." Courtois is keen on a return to the Spanish capital, having previously plied his trade with Atletico in La Liga. His kids still live in Madrid, and Los Blancos are keen on signing a goalkeeper ahead of the new campaign. Real have money to spend after the sale of Cristiano Ronaldo to Juventus.